been a very long time since I have posted a new video. So here I am, and in today's video I'm gonna review and share my thoughts with you all guys about NYB liquid lipstick. Now this is not something new in the market, but then again I just wanted to try this lipsticks from a very long time. So yes, without further ado, let's get started with this video, and please watch this video till end because I have something not surprise, but a good stuff for you. So yes, don't miss it. Let's get started with this video. So guys, first of all, let's talk about its packaging, and this is how it comes. So you can see this NYB liquid lipstick, and you can see this cardboard packaging, and I'm so happy that at least it comes with a cardboard packaging, and which looks pretty good. And it retails for 200 rupees, but I got this for 135 or 125 on sale. So I bought this from Amazon because for some reason on purple.com I searched this, seen this for 170 rupees. So yeah, and its shelf life is for 2 years, and also it says it is super pigmented, transfer proof, dries off quickly, lightweight formula, long lasting and non flaky. And I agree to all of this because it really does all things what it claims. So yeah, and the shade is 18 Retro Nights, which is like favorite shade, which is my favorite shade. And yeah, that's about it, and let's move on to the lipstick itself, like how it looks. So this is how it looks. So as you can see, you'll be getting this plastic wrap kind of thing, and you have to just remove it, and this is how it looks. And I love this shade guys. This is perfectly it can be used for every skin type, skin tone people, sorry. If you have a fair skin, if you have a dark skin, if you have a medium and whitish skin, then you can definitely go for this lipstick. So this is a universal shade. So yes, let me talk about its formula, and so let me talk about its consistency. So as you can see, this is liquid lipstick, but it's kind of whipped, kind of moussey texture. As you can see, this is not too liquidy. This is something like a whipped cream formula. But you guys, just look at the pigmentation. Oh my god, isn't that great? Just look at that color, how pretty it's looking. And the pigmentation is bombdegree.com. So just look at that, and I am like crazy for these lipsticks right now because I went somewhere and I wear this lipstick, I wore this lipstick for around 8 to 9 hours, and I'm not even kidding, because I applied this lipstick exactly at 8 a.m. I remember the time because I have to go to office. Yes, I got the job, and I got the job in Air Asia. So yeah, I applied this exactly at 8 a.m. and it stayed put together on my lips till 6 p.m. and so guys, this lipstick literally stays on your lips forever. I'm not even kidding. If not forever, at least it stays for 8 hours minimum. So but there's only one con: if you don't use lip balm, then it's gonna wear off first thing, and wear off quickly. And the second thing is your lips will literally feel very drying, and which is not cool thing. And if you are using lip balm, then this is the best lipstick for you. So I used a lip balm beneath it, and applied this lipstick, and it stayed pretty well on my lips. And I had my meals, and I had coffee, water, everything, but still it was there. It was just fading from the center of my lips, not even like from here, just from here, as you can see. Bas yahan se hata tha ye. पूरे मतलब लिप से नहीं हटा था, और वहाँ पे लाइक बेसिकली आपको टचअप की नीड भी नहीं होती है. सो या आई थिंक इट्स अ ग्रेट लिपस्टिक गाइस टू कैरी. सो एंड इट ड्राइज आउट वेरी क्विकली, एटलीस्ट 1 मिनट इट टेक्स आई गेस. इट्स नॉट लाइक टू क्विक, लाइक विद इन सेकेंड्स ये सेटल हो जाएगा इन टू मैट फिनिश. इट टेक्स टाइम लाइक 1 to 2 मिनट्स, एंड देन उसके बाद इट इज़ कम्प्लीटली ट्रांसफर प्रूफ. एंड आई एम गोना शो यू smudge proof and transfer proof test as well. So अभी हम देखते हैं स्वॉचेस. मेरे पास दो लिपस्टिक्स है तो उसके हम स्वॉचेस देख लेते हैं.
सो गाइज लेट मी क्विकली डू अ स्मज प्रूफ टेस्ट. सो एज यू कैन सी इट्स बीन मोर देन 2-3 minutes एंड सो एज यू कैन सी इट्स नॉट स्मजिंग एट ऑल एंड Now I'm gonna check whether it's kiss proof or not. So definitely it's kiss proof, transfer proof, smudge proof, and it is water resistant and it is long lasting. And overall, this is such a good lipstick, and it is affordable and it's just awesome. So yes, you should try this.
So guys, I'm highly impressed with these lipsticks because oh my god, the formulation is amazing. I am in love with these lipsticks, you guys, because as I said, it is a bit drying, but if you apply lip balm beneath your lip, then it's gonna stay forever because the lasting power is so good. These are pretty long lasting and the formulation is very good, and it can, you know, dry up your lips, but then as I said already, use lip balm and it is gonna stay for 8 hours and it doesn't fade out from the centers of your lips because it like rarely wears off. And yeah, so let's quickly test whether it's waterproof or not, or smudge proof or not. So definitely it has to be smudge proof and waterproof. So but then just for you guys.
So guys, now I'm just doing an oil test just to check you know how much time it takes to remove this lipstick completely. So as you can see, I'm trying to remove this lipstick from approx, you know, 1 minute, but it's not coming off. Personally, I really love when lipstick leaves a stain, and that's what this is doing to me. But you know, it depends upon person to person. So if you don't love you know when lipstick leaves stain, then I guess you should apply good amount of lip balm and you should use micellar water.
So guys, this is the Retro Nights one, if I'm not wrong. Yes, the shade 18. This is the Hubble one, the 48 one. This shade is more on the, you know, brick red side, on the terracotta red side, and this is more of a brown shade. So there's a lot of difference as you can see clearly. So this is the brown shade and this is the like reddish terracotta color. So both are amazing. So let me try this one. I just wanted to recommend this lipstick for everyone. Please try this lipstick once in your lifetime because the formulation is to die for and the shade range is amazing. And I really wore this lipstick for my office and it literally stayed for 8 hours, you guys, just trust me. I just, you know, gave touch up for the one time, and what I did was I just took lip balm and जब मैंने lunch किया था तो थोड़ा सा like जैसे कि आप देख सकते हो ऐसे यहाँ से अंदर से यह हट गया था. तो मैंने क्या किया, बस lip balm लेके I just dabbed it on my lips and मैंने थोड़ा सा ऐसे massage किया तो ऐसे लग रहा था कि मैंने lipstick दोबारा से लगाया freshly. तो वो कंफर्टेबल भी लगेगा आपके लिप्स पे, ड्राइंग भी नहीं लगेगा, एंड यू नो जब आप जाओगे तो किसी को लगेगा भी नहीं कि आपने लिपस्टिक रिटच किया है. सो This was a small tip for you guys. Just try it once, and I don't know दूसरे lipstick के साथ ये काम करेगा या नहीं, because every lipstick, liquid lipstick has a different kind of formulation. So इसके साथ तो बहुत अच्छे से वो काम किया था, मैंने even touch up भी नहीं किया. I just took a lip balm and I just, you know, did that thing. So yeah, so आई मीन लुक एट दैट स्वॉश यू गाइज, कितना पिगमेंटेड है. इफ़ यू हैव अ पिगमेंटेड लिप्स देन आई थिंक दिस इज अ हीरो फॉर यू, सो प्लीज गिव इट अ ट्राई. सो यस, सो गाइज दैट्स प्रीटी मच इट फॉर टुडेज वीडियो एंड आई होप यू गाइज लाइक्ड इट. एंड इफ यू गाइज लाइक्ड इट प्लीज गिव इट अ बिग थम्स अप एंड प्लीज प्लीज सब्सक्राइब माई चैनल एंड प्लीज सपोर्ट मी एंड प्लीज स्प्रेड लव एंड डू नॉट फॉरगेट टू हिट दैट नोटिफिकेशन बेल आइकन सो दैट व्हेनेवर आई पोस्ट अ न्यू वीडियो यू कैन जस्ट गो एंड चेक दैट आउट.